Hi guys, Mullsy here. Welcome back to the big one. This is part two. At the end of the last one, I managed to destroy one of the opponents straight away to make this a 5v1 instead of a 6v1. I've got my defences together. My economy is, well, it's there. It's nothing great. I've maxed out my religion and then maxed out my fear factor so that my productivity is 150%. So we'll press on. I can start looking at making my attacking army, I think. It'll take me a while to get there still, but it's better than what I've got, which is fuck all. I just want to make sure I've got a way out when I begin my attack. Oh, hang on. Oh, I've got another archer here. I think I'm gonna want some traps there. Oh, that is a lot. Thank you.
disaster.
Righto, how many have I got? 32. I'm going to need probably double that. At least. Right, I want to see what happens when I seal this off. I think I'm going to defend this anyway, because they're quite clearly going to go for it. That camel's really annoying.
Your Grace, you need something built. Manning siege equipment. Nothing. But even the wheel. It's a rout.
Message from the wolf. A message from the Emir.
I have to put up with your irritating presence for too long. It is time to brush away the flies.
Your Grace, set us a task. A message from the Lionheart.
War is a dangerous game, my lord. As you are finding out.
Yeah, I had a feeling that this would happen. Oh shit. I was not expecting that. How did they get in? Oh, I see. Bloody hell. Okay. Right, well, I'm hoping I can survive that way. I need about, I don't know, maybe 80? And then my assassins and my catapults as well. It's going to be quite a pain in the ass to put together. Food. Oh, my farm went. That explains it. Right, wonder what happens next. Does that mean everyone's coming here now to kill me? Because I feel like that could be the case. Shit. Oh!
I have to put up with your irritating presence for too long. It is time to brush away the flies.
Oh no, shit.
Route.
I feel like digging a moat has made things worse. Just surviving, just trying to get some sort of initiative, but they just keep attacking. I'm wondering if it's worth doing the tax instead of the productivity. It might be. Just want to put a a trebuchet in the tower. Oh, here we go. Doesn't really matter if the gatehouse goes down, if I'm honest. I'm not too worried about it, because even if it did go down, you couldn't get over anyway. The towers, though, are pretty important.
It's a route.
Not enough. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, the digging. Oh, no, 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 no. What's happened here? Oh, no. I do not believe it. No, come on, it's gotta work. I've done that wrong. Bloody hell. Come on. Well, that went badly. Oh yeah, you can't get through, can they? Dig it first and then we'll... Right, I reckon now I'm not too badly off. I just want them to run out of gold, but they won't. Wolf's got more than what you started with. Reinhardt's doing fairly well. Set this guy on fire should hopefully slow him down a touch. Dun 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 dun.
Our granary stocks are growing, sire. Can't place that there, my lord. Can't place that there, my lord.
It's a rout.
Yay! Maybe another thing here will help. Oh, that's done all right. Makes a change, although there's water pots everywhere coming to help.
Ballista, ready, winding her up.
Mm-hmm. So, let's see. Caliph has loads of cash. Wazir's no cash. Wolf's loaded. Lionheart's loaded. Yeah. Holy crap. Look at that. I'm glad it's killed some of them. Still need to work up momentum. Oh, where? Here.
Better do something about your bothersome presence, I suppose.
How did they get in? Oh, bless them.
I'll place that there, my lord.
Increase. What needs doing? Obey with the sight.
It's a rout.
Oh, didn't want that.
Set us a task.
Manning siege equipment.
Wood needed. We await orders. We await orders.
Why?
fight like a man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, who is yours? Leaving now. Moving off. Instructions.
A message from the caliph. It's a rout. A message from the Emir.
By thunder, what a disaster!
Right.
We await orders. Recruits needed, sir.
We await orders. We are on our way.
Our ground stocks are growing,
yes.
Leaving.
It's out.
Archers ready. Moving.
Right, okay. Getting there. Slowly. No.
Our granary stocks are growing, sir.
Good.
Fun.
So I need to come down this side of the Caliph and try and take him down that way. I don't know how that's going to work out though, because I need to avoid all of them. What a pain. Good. Well, I'm still surviving. I just don't want this to take forever. I feel like it might. Quite easily going to be the longest Stronghold Crusader game I'm ever going to play. Okay. How's my bread is doing good. That could be a good start, and I'll do the portable shields as well, because I need my horse archers to survive as long as possible. Then I need to do assassins. Where am I going to get them from?
From the Lionheart. My banner will fly atop your keep before this day is out.
No, not having that. Might actually be getting somewhere. Ooh! That is ridiculous. What am I gonna do there? That is crazy.
We await orders.
Just don't feel like dealing with that. Okie doke, let's try and kill this lot off. That is an outrageous force to send. And they destroyed that as well. I'm gonna buy wood whenever I can, just because when the Fletchers turn them into bows and I sell them, I can sell them for a lot more. Okay, oh, is that it?
What needs doing? Constructing siege equipment.
Yeah, reached the maximum army size. 360. So I'm going to have to make do with that. And hope it's enough. This is going to be tricky. Could do with more shields, if I'm honest. And that's all just sat there. I'm tempted just to go for it. Right, here we are. My first actual attack of the game, other than when I rushed Nizar. Gonna let them sit here, do some damage. Probably won't kill them off, but it'll be nice to. Oh, we're getting there. I'm just waiting for his pitch. Or his swordsman. Dum 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 dum. There has to be pitch around here. Okay, I need chipping away at the Caliph. I will eventually kill him off.
Disaster! stone need.
Right, okay.
A message from the wolf.
Is there no one who will reveal your destiny's presence?
A message from the king.
Ah, you test my patience. I will crush you yet.
I feel like assassins will just have to chip the wall down as opposed to actually. Oh, come on! Actually climbing it and then doing it that way. Once I kill this caliph, I think I'll end that there on this video. Don't want these running too long. I'm gonna have no hard drive left by the time we're done. Probably won't be enough for the first round, but I'll give it a good go. Hope they destroy it now. Oh no. Oh, they've already... Mostly fire that killed them. Outrageous. How much damage did it do? Not a huge amount. Bollocks. Right, so... That army's been sat there for ages. No, that's fine. Just making sure I didn't have any rogue slaves that I could disband. Come on.
Our granary stocks are growing, sire.
Shield ready.
Decommissioning. It's a rout.
Should take the Caliph a while to recuperate from that, so I should have a bit of time. Um...
stocks are growing, sire. Our granary stocks are growing, sire.
Trying to work out if that'd be enough. Gotta give it a go. Or I'll never finish this level. It'll take forever. Is it gonna fail again? Who knows? But I'm sick of trying to kill this one. He needs to die. Yeah. Right. So. That's for this time, guys. Killed off the Caliph. This makes it a lot easier for me. Because now I've freed up some space. I'm only going to get attacked from one side, really. So, we'll leave it there. I should be able to wrap this up fairly quickly. Thanks for watching. Stay with me, and I'll see you in the next episode. Cheers.